And the kick is offside.
You're about number 22, five. Yeah, he's over there. The one in camouflage jacket is 22 on junior high. You got his first.
Isaac Olivas with the extra point. And it's good. Thomas Burns with the onside kick. And he goes out of bounds.
Let's go. Five way. Go. Five way. Let's go. Five way. Last time. Go. Five way. Go. Five way. Woo!
Oh, Thomas? Playing some hoop game. Hit a target. We're Jaber. Just walks in there.
Thomas Burke, extra point attempt.
I'm not lying.
It's up and it's good.
I ain't 25 in. She's usually always in. Last year she was in every freaking play. Know this because I got held a lot. Like, I gotta go through this every dang play. Then finally I'd cut y'all's legs. This is awesome.
Get him, Cougars!
Good job. Go down the sideline, just pick any one of them, and I was always there. I was always air-holing everybody.
Get him, Cougar! Get him, get him, get him!
There he goes, he's gone. And I just, boom, he lost his air. I just laughed.
Double L-C-C-D!
Double
they're both on the Muscle Builders or what? That's everybody else did. We got out of one after the send off. I was like 295 around there. I wasn't that far off, trust me. It was hard though. We hit the pizza. W.
Give me a G.
B.
Give me an
A. Y. W. C. He said he's gonna hit her again this year and get her number. He's like, that girl's new loving team. Alright. Chris, if you're hearing this, get her number, dog. Go, dog. You can do it. Hit somebody.
Dude, pooch.
Yeah, I twisted my ankle before practice one day. Been messed up ever since.
Good to see you, Sarah.
She's mean.
You too.
Always end at halftime. It pissed me off. None of the games were actually any good ones.
No good.
Down there, you can hardly see out of the lights. There's so much bugs. Yeah, no, it looks like that, huh?
Second down play for the Cowboys.
2 years ago, it's homecoming. They sold them on Tuesdays. Go, Jules, run over.
Daniel's number one.
Isaac leads us for the extra point attempt. He's down, he's up.
Because my sixth grade year,
Cowboy.
I honestly don't remember playing her. I remember playing number 12 now. You work out all summer or what?
Flag on the play, Cowboy.
That don't happen. I was like, it's probably just a big old dirt circle. I was right. Oh, now I see it. Can y'all run on that during track season? Oh, press the wrong button there. That was a low. Can't, hang on, I gotta do something. Don't help me. What did I just say, Sarah? No, it was nice. Alright, run the play. I gotta get some more chocolate here. Run the play. Thank you.
The Cougars.
That was a peanut butter sandwich.
Pitches it back.
Yeah, because 7 plus 5 equals 52. 52 subtract 7 equals 45. So damn, all y'all needed was...
Daniel Garcia the kick. Downside kick.
Just pick him up and throw it to the guy in junior high school. Dang, Peter can throw.
Get him, Cougar!
He's all cute, Peter.
Extra point is up. And it's good.
Yes, you're going to try to run over number 10.
Downside kick. Just past Mason. And then he falls out. Excellent back. They're down play for the Cougars. And the team is up there. That is super great. Number 3. Now we have to get Isaac Olivas with the extra point attempt is up. Oh, it's way up.
Rowdy, ready?
That's good.
What's wrong with that kid?
It's kind of hard not to wear boys' sneakers.
And the Cowboys with a long kickoff way back. The family Garcia picks it up. And he quickly stomped down. Not down the field, but down. Mason Acuna pitching it to Jacob Hickok. Mason Acuna with
he grows a pair. And grow a pair, get the hell off the field. I had to hand it at halftime because I got sick the next day.
Intercepted. Touchdown. Isaac Olivas with the extra point. It's good.
He playing now. He fell.
And the Cowboys will kick off again.
Did he fail or what? No, number five. I'm silent.
Oh, no.
Ooh, the Garcia, he pushes the ball in front of him. Picks it up. And he loses the football. It's picked up by the Cowboys. And it's down for a touchdown.
What's up?
It's down, it's up.
I don't know what he's talking about. So, okay, so now you're that anxious, but I I'm supposed to give you a score, kid. Jeez. I just sit there, man.
Time runs out in the first half.